the comm today, and there's a thing you should know. I don't like clowns. They terrify me. And this makeup terrifies me. Oh my god, I actually love this makeup. I actually got like a Halloween kit for a clown nose also, and I was gonna use this for this makeup, but then I put it on myself before I even did the makeup. It looked a bit silly, so I thought, hey, why don't we do a cut kind of nose, and it's bleeding and kind of smiling, looking like the Joker kind of. I thought to myself, like, that was like probably the coolest idea for a clown, to have a split nose, and of course inspired by the Joker, freaking crazy, creepy cut smile, because they're a wacko. Don't forget to favorite this video, go subscribe, follow me on my social medias down below if you guys enjoyed this video a lot, and I will catch you in the next Halloween tutorial.